Eyo! Hello mga Pilipinong manlalakbay! Kamusta kayong lahat? Ngayon ay may bagong travel vlog na naman tayo. Andito tayo sa Villa de Elis, your exclusive workcation, staycation, and or weekend vacation spot dito sa Toril, Davao City. You know, ang ganda dito, right? That is going to be the main centerpiece of this exclusive villa, yung pool area ninyo, yun. Sa harap nun ay Niugan, yun o. Walang mga bahay dyan. Diba, napaka-relaxing ng vibe dito. Ngayon ay medyo maambon, so pagpasensyahan nyo na ako, medyo may water droplets dyan sa camera natin, pero sana naman wala. Yung pool area nila is naka-infinity type siya. Una, yun yung main pool, and then yung water catcher basin is serves also as the pool for the kids kasi mababaw lang to dito. Yun, it's 4 feet to 5 feet. As you can see, meron silang water pump at saka lights. This looks good at night. Mamaya, makikita ninyo sa transition natin kasi this is going to be an uncut travel vlog. Yung gustong-gusto nyo dito sa Pilipinong Manlalakbay, yung walang putol yung mga vlogs natin, and then na-amaze kayo kasi hindi tayo nauubusan ng words. Nagpa-set up pala ako dito ng isang tent sa kanila kagabi. Because I want to show to you on video na pwede kayong magpa-feeling outdoors dito. Kapag ayaw nyo doon, right? Kapag naka-rent kayo doon, and then meron kayong tent, gusto nyo matulog, mag-chill dito, konti, yun, pwede kayong magdala ng tent. At meron silang mga gazebo. That, mga mini gazebo nila, meron silang dalawa. Yun yung isa, at yan yung isa. That is a good spot for breakfast, right? Pasukin natin. Ang chill dito guys, kasi ngayon maambun, wala siyang tulo. I like it here. Chill ka lang dito, upo-upo ka. Daddy style, mommy style, and then while your kids are playing there. Playing by the pool, which is so safe, right? Kasi malapit na malapit talaga sila sa inyo, nababantayan niyo sila. Now let's continue with the tour. Kapag hindi maambun, pagpunta niyo dito, you can have your breakfast here. You know? Breakfast by the pool. Ang sosyal. si Hans andyan, no? Pa-chill-chill lang. Diba ang ganda dito, no? And then, imagine yourself na andito ka, umupo, chillin, and then that is going to be your view. Okay ba? This place looks beautiful at night. Kakaiba siya. It lights up differently kasi yung pailaw nila, yung pool lights, it's so beautiful. Gusto niyo makita? At ito naman yung night vibe ng Villa de Elis sa gabi. But then, let me take this off muna. You know, as you can see, Hans is right there, chilling by the pool. Hi Hans!
Yo, what's up?
Diba? Ang ganda talaga ng vibe dito sa gabi. As in, iikot ko muna kayo. Saglit lang ha. Yun. Feel it. Imagine that you're here. Diba? And then, just like what we did, as nag-chill kami dito by the pool, tumagay konti ng Tanduay Select. You know? Tanduay Select. Take your shot. So, let's take a shot. Isa lang. Kasi kanina pa kami nagsashot dito. Yun. Heh. Huwag nyo kalimutan magdala ng Tanduay Select wherever you go. Kasi it really promotes chill moments sa gabi. Take your shot. And, kung gusto nyong magpainit konti, yun. Meron silang bonfire right here. Yun. Diba? This is where you can get close with your family, with your friends, reconnect with them, right? Yun, it's still beside by the pool. I always mention the pool kasi yung pool nila dito is yung centerpiece ng Villa de Elis, right? You can sit here, talk about the past and the future. Diba? And, syempre, available yung bonfire nila kapag dalawa lang kayo, apat, magsabi lang kayo sa kanila. dinner. Pwede din. By the pool pa din. You know, this is going to be your dinner spot. Ang ganda. Tara, pasok. Dito kami nag-dinner kanina. As in, and medyo na parami yung kain ko. Kasi ang sarap ng food nila. And then, yun. That is your view. So relaxing. So exclusive. I really like it. Magkakape pa kami dito later. Yan. Now, let me take you sa room naman namin. Yun. That is where we are going to spend our night, guys. But then, bago tayo pumasok dun, dito muna tayo sa labas. You can read your favorite books in here. Bring them along. Ha. After a week of tiring days, grabe, as in grabe yung trabaho, you can have your chill private moments here. Kasi once na i-book mo na to, wala nang makakapasok na iba. Exclusive villa. At saka, yun yung view mo. There you go. Right? Yun. Samahan natin si Hans. Diba? At kapag gusto mo namang mag-ala workaholic, workation. Malakas yung internet ni nabubula na ako. Malakas yung internet nila dito, guys. You know? 87 Mbps lang naman. Ayaw pa mag-open. 84 pala, dinagdagan ko pa ng tatlo. 84 Mbps ang internet as long as you are going to ask for the wire kasi medyo mahina yung wifi. Yun, di ba? So, it's not gonna fail you. You can do all your work, your online job in here, just like what I did. Ngayon, tara, let's pasok. Hehe. Sa loob, ang ganda. Everything is working and functioning. Wala kang maereklamo. As in, ang chill, ang lapad. Imagine this is only good for two. Right? Ganda dito. Konti na lang. Parang room ko na. Room ko na sa bahay. Ah, ang chill dito. Ang sarap na matulog. As in, ipasok ko muna kayo sa CR ha. Yun. Yung CR nila is meron siyang half and suite. Yun. The half and suite. Kasi wala siyang other half. Kung glass yan lahat, edi and suite na. Right? Kompletong-kompleto. May shampoo, may conditioner, may dental kits. Yun. Everything is working. May bidet, malakas yung tubig, may hot and cold shower, and then rain type na shower, which I really like. As in. And then, yun. The ambience ng room is carried over pa din hanggang sa pagtulog mo. Yung labas ay makikita mo siya kasi it's glass. You can just roll off and on the curtains. Right? Gusto ko nang humiga. Kasi bukas ay ipaparamdam ko sa inyo. I am going to share to you the feeling na lumublob dun sa pool nila na exclusive sa'yo yung buong lugar na to. Ah! Good morning. I woke up like this na naka-sunglass. Char lang. We're just having fun here sa Pilipino Manlalakbay. Ang sarap na nagitulog ko dito sa villa nila kasi ang lamig, ang tahimik, as in, the place is so serene kasi nga exclusive sa inyo. Ngayon, ay we are going to dip by the pool na. Yun. And breakfast beside it. Diba? Pero, before we do that, ay igagala ko muna kayo dun sa family room nila. You know? That is their family room kasi yung isa, di ba, malapad siya. It's more like a king-size bed. At eto naman, meron silang dalawang double beds. There you go. Sa labas pa lang ang chill na. Meron siyang couch right here. At yan yung view mo. Ang relaxing talaga dito, right? You have to agree on that. Tara, pasok. By the way, pagpunta nyo dito, you don't really have to choose kung aling room yung i-occupy ninyo. kung sample mga dalawa or apat lang kayo, pagdating nyo dito, papipiliin nila kayo. Pili! You know? Ang ganda dito, right? Ikot-ikot muna tayo konti. Hilo-hilo muna kayo sa akin. May hilo kayo. Ang bango. As in, it feels... it smells so good to be here. As in, Balinese type yung designs ng room nila. And, yan yung labas niyo. Di ba no? Siyempre, as premium as the comfort room area nung sa amin doon, dito naman, the same pa din. Pailawin muna natin ha. There you go. Right? Rain type shower, bidet, everything is working, the flush, half and sweet, hot and cold shower. What else can you ask for? Ngayon ay, we are going to dip by the pool na. I'm so excited to do this. Kagabi pala naligo kami pero hindi ko na binidyohan kasi mali natin. I'm not going to like it kasi baka malamig. Pero dito kagabi is... hindi pa siya malamig kasi yung ilaw, yung pailaw, tsaka yung water pump, it circulates the water na hindi siya ganun kalamig. Pero ngayon, wala akong choice kundi maliligo na tayo. Tara! Ah, sana hindi mabasa yung camera natin, no? Oh! Eh! Eh! Sarap! Sarap ng pakiramdam! Ang sarap sa pakiramdam. That is going to be your view. Habang naliligo, pwede kayong pumunta doon. And then, magpa-feeling infinity pool. You know? Dito banda. Dito. And then, yung taga-picture nyo andun. Diba? Feeling infinity pool kayo dito, pero wala lang dagat doon. Pero alas, diba? Parang. Ngayon, lalapit tayo doon kay Lance. Ha. Ang sarap talaga ng tubig na dito, guys. Hindi siya ganun kalamig. I really like it. Dito banda, 5 feet na ito dito. Yun. Watermelon naman dyan. Bi, pagay sa kabi. Mag-breakfast na ka. Katong gamay lang. Katong gamay lang. There you go. Even though it's not really advised to eat by the pool, syempre, vlogger tayo eh. Mayroon exceptions at saka, you know, pampainggit. Pero wag nyong gawin yun ha, wag kayong kumain sa pool kasi bawal yun. yung mga food debris ninyo is going to join by the water, it's going to mess up with your filter. Eh, vlogger tayo eh. Pero mga drama effects. And then after nyo maligo, pwede kayong tumambay dun sa mga poolside benches nila. Right? Chill, enjoy, listen to music, talk to everyone. Yung pa-wifi, kasi mabilis yung wifi nila dito. You know? And then, coffee, or tanduay select. Napaka-chillan talaga ng buhay dito. Nandito ako, andun si Hans. Hey, Hans! Sarap. So, that is going to end our Villa de Elise exclusive villa and pool travel vlog na dito sa Toril. Ngayon, if you like it, yung rates and then yung booking nila is nandun sa description. I-click nyo lang yung Facebook page link nila doon. There is going to be a number. Tawagan nyo sila at saka sabihin nyo, you were referred by this video, Pilipinong Malakbay, para malay natin, maka-discount pala kayo. Madam, baka naman. Yung mga subscribers natin dyan, bigyan natin ng discount, right? Hanggang sa susunod na travel vlog natin dito sa Pilipinong Malakbay, don't forget to like this video, share it, and subscribe.